My name is Terance Young, and I'm from the New Brunswick alumni, and you're watching Kappa Leaguer TV. Today I'm here to talk about Thomas Peterson. He was from Atchison, and he was the first African-American voter to take an election in 1870. He was the first black juror in Perth Amboy, which he received a medal for.